Hujambo, habari gani? How's everybody doing? Ahlan wa sahlan. I told you that I will show you a few Swahili words that derive from the Arabic. Here is the first example that I'm sharing with you. The word rafiki in Swahili means friend. It comes from the Arabic word rafiq, meaning companion. There are some more that I will show you. And in due time, some other stuff as well. So in the meantime, stay safe, stay healthy. And once again, learning a language broadens your horizons.